Hi, my name's Alex.
Hey!
What's up?
And this is your North High Bulletin.
Good morning, Saxons. This is your North High Bulletin with me, Gabe.
And me, Gian. Remember, students, next week we will be having late start on Thursday instead of Tuesday.
That's right, so remember that, or you will be tardy. Now on to some important reminders.
Come and bring your parents to the first LMAC of the 2017 school year. LMAC is the English Language Multicultural Advisory Committee, and while many people think it's only for students who are learning English as a second language, it is actually more than that. We value all cultural perspectives and would love to have your voice added to our group. Come Wednesday, September 28th at 5 o'clock in the library to hear about the programs North has for its English language learners and culturally diverse students. We are serving pizza. See Mrs. Shanks in room U2 for a reservation form and get a pizza ticket for you and your family.
If you're a boy interested in joining the golf team, there's a meeting today in the PE classroom. Now onto our weekly calendar.
On Monday, September 26th, Club Q will have a meeting during lunch at V25. On Tuesday, September 27th, we will not have a late start. Also, tennis will have an away game against Luzinger at 2:30. On Wednesday, September 28th, there will be an LMAC meeting in the library at 5. Also, volleyball will have an away game against Luzinger at 3:15. On Thursday, September 29th, we will have a late start. It will also be our back-to-school night, so please remind your parents to attend. Also, cross country will be running at the South Bay Cup at 1:30. Make sure to support your fellow Saxons throughout the week.
Today is Club Rush, so don't forget to sign up for all the clubs you want to be a part of. And let's check out this week's club advertisements.
Somebody once told me the world is gonna roll me. I ain't the sharpest tool in the shed. She was looking kind of dumb with her finger and her thumb in the shape of an L on her forehead. Well, the years start coming and they don't stop coming. Fed to the rules and I hit the ground running. Didn't make sense not to live for fun. Your brain gets smart but your head gets dumb. So much to do, so much to see. So what's wrong with taking the back streets? You'll never know if you don't go. You'll never shine if you don't glow. Hey now, you're an all-star. Get your game on, go play. Hey now, you're a rock star. Get the show on, get paid.
Ephraim Nickel.
My name is Nathan Quadra.
Hi, I'm Jason Yamasaki.
I'm Cameron.
I'm Karen Billy.
I'm drum major.
Assistant drum major.
Drum captain.
Saxophone section leader.
Pit captain.
What is marching band?
Marching band has pretty much been my life.
Band is like a family to me. We all get along really well.
Once I joined, I was like into, you know, all I could think about was marching and playing music on that field with everybody around me.
We enjoy pretty much making music and performing for others as a group, not just one individual person.
It's really like a group that we can really trust and be together with.
It's where I get to do what I love every day.
What is your favorite thing about marching band?
I guess people.
We get to perform, but other people get to feel what we perform.
Just having the ability to like lead a whole group of people toward one goal.
It's actually getting to play in front of an audience.
I think our biggest misconception is
that we just walk around on the field and not really do anything. Because in reality, we have real proper technique that we need to execute every time we're on the field.
It takes a very large physical aspect, and you have to be not only mentally, but physically prepared to do marching band. You can't just be able to play.
If you can describe your marching band team in one word, what would it be?
I'd say determinated because...
What did I say?
Family, yes. Diligent because everyone who shows up always tries to give their best every day.
So this Saturday, we're gonna have our very first comp at West High. That's right down the street at 6 p.m. And we're gonna be one of the groups that perform and compete. And even though it won't really matter to what we do in the end, it's still a performance for us, and we still are gonna push ourselves to do the best that we can and give the best show that we can. And it'll be really nice, you know, some people from North, you know, come support us at West.
Remember, students, teachers, and administration, if you want your info shown on the bulletin, email us at northbulletin@gmail.com.
And now, here are your senior class presidents with a small announcement.
Hi guys, I'm AJ.
Hi, I'm Alex.
And we're your senior class representatives. And if you guys want to buy one of these awesome class shirts,
you can come into ASV anytime from now until Wednesday, September 28th to buy it, and then we'll have them right in time for homecoming assembly.
Each shirt is $10 with ASV and then $13 without.
So, show your senior class spirit and pick up a shirt today.
Thank you.
I hope you all enjoyed episode 3 of our North High Bulletin.
Our next bulletin will air September 26th.
I've been your host, Gian Park.
It's your boy, Gabe, signing out. Have a good weekend.